morning. You've said too much. Anyway, before I also proceed, let me also commend Mr. Halifax. The success and the grounds we are gaining today has to do with him. Halifax has been able to structure the communications for telephone cash. And believe me, today we are of course. So please, let me say a big thank you to Halifax. Anyway, and also I want to say a big thank you to our boss here. Like Halifa said, he is the head of operations, Zanofone Group of Companies. Thank you so much. Yes, on behalf of our CEO, Nana Abia Mensah, let me say who is contributing the country at the moment. We want to say a very big welcome to all of you. Zanofone Cash, you would ask, what is the setup like? Zanofone Cash is not a company yet. But the good news is we have Zanofone Media, which is a limited liability company registered under the Companies Act of Ghana. Now, Zanofone Cash happens to be an entity or an arm of Zanofone Group. Are you okay? Now, our core mandate, like we said, basically, it's just to portray our Ghanaian spirit in a different dimension. It is high time we want to showcase to the world that, look, we in Africa, we could equally what do more than this. Why am I saying this? Over the period, we have seen other platforms in so many ways. We've seen IG, we have seen Facebook, we have seen YouTube. We started with Hi-Fi, we started with MySpace, a whole lot. Now, we want the world to understand that we can equally also come up with a concept like this. The things most of us are doing on all those traditional platforms, we want you to understand in Africa, precisely Ghana, Accra, airport, we can be able to also drive a direction. We want to speak about the Ghanaian spirit. We want to showcase our own culture. That most of us, when you go to these countries, okay, when you talk about Africa, there is this conviction that Africa, when you come here, people are climbing trees, people are climbing that. No, that is not it. When you come to Ghana, Africa, we are equally up to the task. It was that, let me say, fell into perspective, our CEO, Toddy Wise, to come up with this concept. One, to bridge that kind of gap where the white man will always think is at the top and we inferior. I am a scientific socialist. I believe in bridging that imperialist gap. So I subscribe to Zanofone Cash. Now, if we talk about Zanofone Cash, all we are saying is the stuff you and I were putting on Facebook, the stuff you and I were putting on IG, the stuff you and I were putting on, Twitter, Snapchat, what have you, why don't you just put those stuff on Zanofone Cash and monetize it? That is all. Zanofone Cash is not aimed at one particular group of people. No, even though we have a segmentation plan, what it means is that it's for everybody. Zanofone Cash is for everybody. It's for our handsome and our good rich men here. Zanofone Cash is for our young kids, our young sisters, brothers here. Zanofone Cash is for me, it's for you, it's for everybody. The things we are putting on mainstream media, let's just share it onto the platform. The number of views, likes that come out of that, automatically you're able to get some money out of that. What am I saying? You look at the other platforms. Before you make some money, you need to hit some targets. On our platform, you don't have to hit any target. As soon as you have 2 views, you are good to go. Now, when it comes to credibility, Zanofone Cash is the most credible platform as it stands now. If I say credibility, what I'm saying simply is this. When you look at other platforms, okay, you have people are able to infiltrate those platforms with all forms of, how do you put it, fake stuff. They're able to boost viewership with animations, what have you. What is on our platform is organic. The data there, it is solid. If you have about 1,000 people following your video, your content, what that means is that these 1,000 people are legit. These 1,000 people are the true followers of your content. So one, you could be able to use them to be able to charge yourself that, oh, really? I have about 1,000 people following me. That does not end there. You're able to make money out of that. Now, the good news is, under the able leadership of our boss here and the super boss himself, that's Nana Abia Mensah, we are opening in Nigeria very soon. There will be an official unveiling in Nigeria. There will be an official unveiling in the UK and hopefully Los Angeles. So you can see, Xylophone cash very soon will be going global. As it stands now, yes, we are local, but very soon we are going to launch the international version of Xylophone cash. Meaning, those of our brothers in the UK, in the US, can equally be able to monetize over there. The other good news is this. Now, when you go to Google Play, those of you who use Android and what have you, simply put, you can just go and download any app over there. That is Xylophone cash. You can just go and you have a Xylophone app and then download over there. Now, when you come to Google, Apple, you will bear with me, to even put an app on Apple, it's not easy. That tells you the credibility I spoke of. Apple equally had to do all those checks. And having done that, now we are on iTunes. You can go on Apple and access Xylophone cash. I think that is also good. We need to clap for that. So, in tandem, and simply put, because of time, all we want to say is this. We subscribe to what our young sisters and brothers did in our common mind. We believe in that dream. If we are looking at creativity, why then can't we support young ones who have been able to go into a competition? It is just like my school, Precise Boys. I'm another year. I should be seeing my school here, but it is sad. Akumuman wonder, but I don't know if there were no H's. It was a fair playing field that day, but it's good. Congratulations, Akumuman. You see, I think the good news is we support the dream. We will help and promote whatever it is. It shouldn't end here. I think the package itself will be reviewed by my boss. But what I want to tell you is this, right after here, make sure you are on course, okay? You get me?
Yes.
One of the greatest responsibilities of a leader is the ability to recognize a problem before it becomes an emergency. It was said by Amos Glasso, he's a philosopher. You should be that leader to recognize a problem before it becomes an emergency. Thank you so much.